Hello and welcome to the lesson Inserting a Company Logo into the Report Template. It is recommended to blend in the formatting characters in the opened report template. After blending in the formatting characters, click the Additional Commands button. The pull-down menu opens with a selection of different commands. Click the menu option Edit Header, Footer. The header and footer are now displayed in the text editor. Now click on the formatting character in the header to place the cursor there. Then click again on Additional Commands. Select the option Insert Picture. A new selection window appears. So far, no company logo has been inserted. For this reason, no image is available to be selected. Click Add Picture to import your company logo into the Fisher Data Center. The window Import Picture appears. Now select the company logo and click the Open button. The memory location for the logo is displayed in the new window Save Picture. After selecting the memory location, click the OK button. The company logo has now been added to the header. To change the size of the logo, click the image and drag the image frame to the necessary size.